guess my job.
Episode of the Niger Spirit Talent Hunt 2021, and Captain Stephanie Coker is still very much at your service, where it is all about the spirit of Niger and the talent thereof. Last time you experienced our first 25 talents, and the excitement keeps building as the great city of Calabar continues to host them. It's still absolutely scintillating here at the first season of the Niger Spirit Talent Hunt 2021. And the beautiful host city of Calabar gave us such a warm welcome last time. And guess what? It doesn't end there. The live shows continue with our next 25.
Your Niger Spirit, showcase Niger.
And it's all about to begin. Roll out the red carpets, turn on the lights, throw open the curtains, set up the cameras, spark up the stage and let the crowd in, because it is about to set sail. Captaining this ship is the delectable Stephanie Coker. Please welcome on stage your host for the Niger Spirit Talent Hunt 2021.
Calabar, make some noise! Let Africa know that you are ready for the Niger Spirit Talent Hunt. Calabar, make some noise! Fantastic. Last time, the excitement was on 100. Today, we have got the second 25 of our 50 talents performing for you live here on stage. These are some of the most talented people on the planet. And judging from the last 25, and I bet you can also confirm that we are in for a sail of a lifetime. Everything needed to set sail is in place. However, you know that the cruise isn't complete without our judges. Our judges are backstage now and won't be coming out until you make some noise. Calabar, stand up one more time and give it up for your judges for 2021. Dr. Sid! Strike a pose. I love it, I love it, I love it. Bucci! And the man with the voice that we've just discovered, he has this really nice voiceover voice, Ike Ogbonna. Yes, yes, yes. The panel is almost complete, but it is not, of course, complete without the beautiful queen of the panel. Give it up for Inietto! Woo! Spicy. Good evening, judges. Judges, how are you doing? Fantastic. So, we had some really amazing talents on performing last time. What are you expecting from the next set of talent that we have?
Personally, I'm expecting the level to rise. Nothing less than what we saw yesterday. Today is the second day of introduction before we start to literally judge them on what they do.
Correct.
So looking forward to the level rising.
Well, for me, the bar is high there. They set the bar really high yesterday. So I'm looking for those that can, you know, take it higher or at least try to reach. But you can't go down. I mean, the show is up already, you know?
Iniedo, the queen of the panel, is there any talent you are looking out for that you haven't seen already?
We've seen literally quite a number of different talent. Perhaps someone who's coming to fight somebody.
Somebody coming to...
No, don't mind me. I'm just messing around. Anyway, from what we saw yesterday, today you can only be better. We're very sure that you can only get better from here onwards. So we're very excited.
Yes, we're very excited. Ike Ogbonna, so, you know you're the man with the voice. This is what I'm going to be calling you all season. You know that, right?
All right.
What words do you have for our talent waiting backstage?
Personally, the talents that came yesterday kept the Niger spirit alive. So I'm hoping that the talents that will be on stage today will keep the Niger spirit alive.
Yes, keep the Niger spirit alive. And on that note, let the show begin. Woo!
Your Niger spirit, showcase Niger.
Hi, BOG. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
You're a singer?
Yes, I'm a singer.
Okay, so what's unique about your talent?
I would say one thing that's unique about this is that I do it with a difference. Like, I don't sing, like, just for the morning or just, it's a passion for it. Like, there's something inside of me that really drives me to, mm-hmm. you know, do something, you know, more on my skills. So that's the most important thing, yeah.
Okay, well, I'm super excited to hear your voice. I won't let you do it here. I'll let you rest your vocals. And I'm going to be watching behind stage, yeah?
I thank you.
Okay, well, good luck.
Thank you. Okay.
Dear Lord, help my destiny. Let someone invest in me. Like your teddler, cause I want to blow. Otipe Lati SS3. I've been blessed with a melody, Lord, that was many years ago. Hide on the play, Papa. Hide on the fire, Lord. When only heaven knows. So give me one hit song, Lord. Let me blow like all of me day. Give me one hit song, Lord. Pick me up like in your door. Lord, I want to blow like Bucci, daughter seed. I hope you see me. So give me one hit song, Lord. God, make you answer my prayer. I know one like make you hear my voice. Oh, yeah, do one for me. Oh,
God, I wish you could see me right now. I was literally standing. You have blessed me.
Thank you, sir.
You are a talent. When you say talent, all capital letters, you are a talent. I wish there was a golden buzzer right now I would stamp on it and go. Thank you very much for this.
See, listen. You know, God is just God. And he makes no mistakes. And he has blessed you with something that nobody can buy with money. I don't know what to say, but you have so, like, this is...
Thank you.
Well done. I mean, I really pray and hope that you will go far in this competition.
Thank you, Ma.
And I pray that this platform is exactly what it is meant to be for you.
Thank you, Ma. Thank you so much, Ma.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, Ma. Thank you, Ma. Thank you, sir.
God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
Well done.
Thank you, sir.
Richie Jackson. Okay, so you're a dancer.
Yes, dancer.
Do you dance like Michael Jackson by any chance?
No.
You dance better than Michael Jackson?
Well.
I know you don't want to get yourself in trouble. So how long have you been dancing for?
Yeah, since 5.
5 years old?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So how old are you now?
36.
Okay, so 21 years of dance. Good. Okay, so what kind of dance do you do?
Animation.
Wait, hold up. Animation dance?
Yes.
I've never heard of that. What is animation dance?
It's the mixture of breakdance.
Okay.
And some kind of body movement.
Nice. All right. Wow. Good luck out there tonight.
Thank you so much.
I'm Richie Jackson.
Richie Jackson. All right, let's see what you can do, bro.
Thank you.
At a moment of our choosing.
Candy, all right, but this competition is way tougher than what you just did. You have some nice moves, some of your routine was okay. So if you want to stand a chance, just go back and, you know, work harder on yourself. That's the only way.
So Samuel Phillip.
Yes, that's my name, and
help you?
I'm waiting for you to make me laugh. Aren't you a comedian?
Already?
Yes, let's go. Let's get straight to it.
I'm still scared because the name of the show is Niger Spirit. And the kind of talent I'm seeing, magicians and the rest, maybe they confused it. No, this is actually for humans.
Oh, wow. Yeah, no, I believe they're humans. Some of them may be a bit supernatural. Yes, I agree. I'm actually quite scared of a couple of the talent.
Okay.
I hope you're not sleeping in the same room with
any magician in my room.
You have a magician in your room.
Yes, and I feel like he's playing tricks on my content.
No. Let's make sure everything is still intact.
Okay.
All right, so maybe you should crack a joke for me.
Should I?
Yeah.
Okay, I quit my job because of comedy. I haven't tried it before, but I invited my wife over to watch me. And after the show, we met backstage. She was excited. She held my hand and she was in tears. And she looked at me and said, "If I don't quit that job."
Oh, well, that's quite sad.
Yeah.
Is that true? Mm-hmm. Or is it just a joke?
It's supposed to be a joke.
It's where I'm supposed to laugh.
It's supposed to be.
I mean, it was a good one. Okay. It was just a bit sad, that's all.
Yeah. Don't feel sad. Yeah. It's comedy.
As long as it's not true. All right, well, good luck, and I hope you, wow the judges.
All right, thank you very much.
My name is Samuel Philip. I'll be doing stand-up comedy.
Okay.
I don't understand Nigerian girls, so they can just come up with any reason not to date you. The other day, they hear one girl, they tell the guy, say, "I know if you date guy, we're never doing NIN registration." And that's just not it. Well, I came into Calabar and I noticed say the police, where they here, they're different. Some of them, they wear this red mask for face. And I discovered say them be anti-courtism. That's because courtism is too much. The boys say they for Calabar, then they form court out of anything. Premier League just starts. We just hear say they don't form court. The Manchester Vipers. Last time they get fight, they fight Arsenal. They say that they fight Arsenal Pythons. That's not just where. And this big boy that we just start now like this, they don't form court. They say them be the white money cobras. Calabar South is the worst of it. They too like champs. Man, I can't enter supermarket for Calabar South. For the supermarket, they display close to the provision store. You go see where they display champs. You go see automobile 250. Touch and follow 1.5. It is a package, it's a big package. Lagos and Abuja is a big package. For Lagos, if you just normal chicken will come up for fowl like this, now 50 naira, but once you enter supermarket and put a down stamp, you don't turn 100 naira. Now for Calabar, where I come, then put live goats inside show glass for the tail and put the price tag. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Samuel Philip, and that's my time.
I like the fact that you're very original. I appreciate that. But, you know, you still need to... These are the people that really count, you understand? The noise from me is what keeps you in the show. Don't forget that, okay? Good one.
Good evening, judges.
Hello, good evening. How you doing?
I'm very well, thank you.
Good evening.
So tell us your name and what you're doing.
My name is Isaac and I'll be singing.
Okay, great. Go ahead.
Thank you.
That falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the love. The love that wasn't here. It's gone for someone else to share. Oh, I'm jealous of the love. 'Cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, There's nothing to forgive, but I always thought you'd come back and tell me that all you found was heartbreak and misery. Well, it's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
I love your confidence, but I want to tell you one thing. You can sing, you have a great voice, but you need to control it. It's all over the place. I think you're trying to flex a bit too much.
Okay.
Keep it simple and control that amazing voice, and you'll go far. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Victor Wright.
Yeah, that's me.
So I guess you're a rapper.
Yeah, I am.
I'm so smart, right?
Not so smart from the name, though.
Yeah,
rhymes.
All right. How are you doing?
I'm good.
All right, so how does it feel to come this far in the competition?
It feels amazing.
So where are you from?
I'm from the north.
The north? Wow.
Yeah. Sorry, okay, so I had to be precise.
All right, do you want to spit anything for us, or you just want to keep it in the
future? I'm a rapper who is probably going to go global. From now, I'm gonna stop doing the local. So let me talk to Stephanie Coca. After now, people don't have to crowd you. They might choke her.
Oh.
Something that...
Okay.
Let's leave the rest for the judges.
Yeah, you know, my new name is actually Coca Choker. Coca the Choker, yeah. Right, well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations on making it this far.
Thank you very much.
It's a very simple song, and if you know it, then if you follow me, just one time. Anything I talk, make you talk am again. Hey, talk am again. Anything I talk, I beg you talk am again. Hey, talk am again. My name is Victor Rhymes, and I'm here to entertain. Hey, here to entertain. I hope see as I rap, because busting your brain. Busting your brain. Like APC or PDP, help my campaign. Help my campaign. Dr. Seed, sowing seed, and help my bargain. Help my bargain. I'm here to drop the flows. We go make your body marama. Connect to your eardrums like say I be your antenna. People don't they look me, don't they ask who's the godfather? Next time you go spot Victor Rhymes now with Agbada. Picture perfect. Now me they crop everything. Straight from the root, I see they crop everything. They say I too black, and I'm not fair in things. They say I'm from the north, but I'm not many things. I'm here to drop my lines, and I pray say you go like it. Do original songs, and I pray say you go vibe it. This is my introduction, and at least I don't they hype it. I'm here to show my talent, and I don't intend to hide it. This is the last verse, you guys should pay attention without me being in hip-hop. Hip-hop is just a question, I'm the answer, I'm the formula to the solution. Creative heads, come around, listen to my invention. Superman flows, my lines to kryptonite to be your weakness. Punchlines in my brain, fit for thought, lyrical fitness. What I do right now, only a monster can. I'm addicted to energy, I'm still a monster can. Now me talk, Amo, no be you talk, Amo. Now me talk, Amo, no come the force, Amo. Now me talk, Amo, no be you talk, Amo. Now me talk, Amo, no come the force, Amo. Oh yeah, come on, buddy, Joe. Come on, buddy, Joe. Come on, buddy, come on, buddy, come on, buddy, Joe. Come on, buddy, Joe. Come on, buddy, Joe. Come on, buddy, come on, buddy, come on, buddy.
Victor Rhymes. Victor Rhymes, you are a man of your word. You said you came to have fun, and I'm sure you did have fun. And the question is, did you entertain us? That's your answer.
I think you're brilliant. I think you're a superstar already. I'm sure you know that.
Yes, ma'am.
You have the stage presence. That's what you need to be a superstar. And you have it. So just keep the fire burning. I wish you all the best.
Thank you, ma'am.
Well done.
And continue using that cheat code. Just be calling one judge in the middle of your rap somewhere to help you very much.
Thanks, sir. Sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, how are you doing? How are you doing, Calabar? Judges, how are you doing? Yeah, we're good.
Well,
how's it been so far? We've seen about 5 acts.
Uh-huh.
And how do you think they went?
So far, so good. We go thank God.
Is there any, well, I know you will not answer this question, but is there anybody that has stood out for you tonight?
No.
Tonight? No. Okay.
Wait, yeah. Mm-hmm. Tonight? Not yet.
Not yet, okay.
That's yesterday.
Oh, the rapper guy.
Please, we, you know what
okay,
we saw yesterday.
Guy, yeah,
we are still hopeful. We're still, Maybe they're just, you know, they usually like reserve the best for the last.
Yes. Yesterday is still better than today so far. So good.
Okay. Dr. Sid, what do you think?
I mean, the guy who rapped was
he came
ready, but everything else has been all right.
All right, well, it's another amazing day in the beautiful city of Calabar, and we are still spreading the spirit of excitement on the Niger Spirit Talent Hunt. Give it up for our amiable judges in the building. Wow, everything is still on deck here, and I think it is time to bring out some more talent. What do you think, Calabar? All right, let the show continue. Woo!
Your Niger Spirit Showcase Niger.
My brother, you are so good, I didn't want you to stop. I enjoyed your performance. And you're the first one using the flute on this. Is it called the fluter?
It's flute.
It's a piccolo now.
Is it a fluter? Is it fluter, right?
Recorder. Recorder, yes. That's a, you should get one.
It's a recorder, but you can call it a flute because it's fashion.
It's a wind instrument. It's not a flute.
It's a blowing instrument.
It's a wind instrument.
Yeah, the guy can blow. That's what
wind. The flute is different. It's a different mouth arrangement.
Wow.
It's not even a piccolo. Piccolo is different from this one, sir.
This is the recorder.
Recorder. So, thank you very much, sir.
So, yeah, Dr. Seed is very right. Wow, very intelligent guy.
No, okay, I'm not. So, IK is very bright.
Oh, okay.
Stop fighting, Jesus.
Okay, so the
amazing
flute guy,
okay,
you did a great job blowing the flutes. I truly enjoyed your flute blowing. I haven't heard anybody blowing the flute like that in a long time. This is such an amazing flute act. I pray you keep blowing these flutes to your next level. When you come back, I want to see you with that flute on this stage. God bless you.
How are you?
I'm fine, ma'am.
And what is your name?
My name is Joel.
Joel.
Yes.
Where are you from?
Enugu.
Do you live here or you came here for this?
No, I came for this competition.
Wow. So what are you wowing us with? Because your outfit already looks...
Yeah, I'm about to show the true Niger spirit.
Mm-mm. Through what? Dancing or singing?
In I'm pink. Dancing. I just right. love this okay. fact that it's pink.
My brother, you brought it on.
Thank you, sir.
You brought it on. I'm always scared when I see a solo performer because I don't know how you would hold the crowd. But you did the job of 50 men.
Thank you, sir.
And I'm so proud of you. Big up.
I love you.
Thank you.
I love you. Energy, the passion, the drive, the effort, all of what you put into this performance. Your smile is so infectious.
Thank you. You
make us believe what you're doing. You make us love you, and you have such a lovable personality. I just really, really, really I'm rooting for you.
Thank you.
Just keep the diversity going. I like how you're able to touch different, you know, you're trying to be, diversify. Dance is something that is quite elaborate. So you bring in all different kinds of genres, all different flavors into one performance under such a short period of time. It shows how much thought you put into this. And I really just love you. I love your spirit. Just when you come back on this stage, I don't know what you're going to do, but I want it to be times 20. Yes, greater than what I just saw tonight. Yes, well done.
Yeah, yeah.
You can stand up.
All me I'm just going to say is, well done, Shabot. You don't do all the tries for Nigeria like this now. What are you going to do for your next one? You understand?
All I got to say is 042 Mado, Mado,
Mado. Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
You look very beautiful.
Thank you.
What is your name?
Constance.
What are you doing for us tonight, Constance?
I'll be singing.
Sing away, baby.
How old are you, Constance?
16.
Wow, okay.
Listen to
Let a song here in my heart, a melody, a star, but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to finally leave. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own. Oh, 'cause you won't listen. Oh, listen. I am alone at the crossroad. I'm not alone in my own home. 'Cause I've tried and tried to say what's on my mind. You should have known. Oh, and now I'm done. More than what you made of me, I followed the voice you gave to me. But now I've gotta find my own. I don't know where I belong, but I keep moving on. If you don't, if you won't. The song here in my head, a melody, a star, but I will complete. Oh, now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you made of me. I followed the voice you think you gave to me, but now I've gotta find my own.
You just woke this competition up. You brought it. That is such a big song that you chose, and you delivered it excellently.
Thank you.
Beyonce would be proud of you, girl. Well done. You hit all those notes so effortlessly. Effortlessly. You are a freaking superstar.
Thank you.
I love you. Thank you for doing this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You asked us to listen, and we listened. And I'm proud and happy I listened to you. You are a blessing to this talent hunt, and I want to see you go all the way to the end of this event. Thank you.
So there's a reason I asked how old you were. Being in the record label business myself, I know for a fact that people are looking for talents with potentially long careers. You have a very big voice.
Thank you, sir.
It's almost unbelievable that it's coming out of that tiny body. But I can guarantee you that you will be successful here or anywhere else. Amen. Well done.
Thanks, sir.
I still don't know why you talk like that. Like, I mean, they are two different. You talk like Minnie Mouse and you sing like Aretha Franklin. It's hard to picture that coming out of you. That is amazing.
Thank you, sir.
Well done. Thank you. Thank you. Dave, you know you just look like you just stepped out of California.
Thank you.
Is that the inspiration behind your outfit, or it's just your vibe?
It's just my vibe.
Just your vibe.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
You're a singer.
Yes, I am.
What kind of music do you sing?
R&B, basically.
Oh, so you're trying to get the ladies?
No, not really.
So you're not trying to get the ladies?
If they come, fine. I'll accept.
Okay.
But yeah, I'm just here to sing and show the world what I have.
And that's why you decided to apply for the Niger Spirit Talent Fund. So what exactly do you think you have that stands out from everybody else here?
originality. That's what I have. So that's all I can say for now.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Well, I hope your originality is enough to get you through to the next stage. Yeah. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
One. What's your name, bro? What's your name?
I'm David.
David.
David Abroko.
David Abroko.
Yeah.
I like your swag, though.
Thank you, sir.
Lee.
No, I'm not.
Is he your idol?
And sometimes.
Because you look just, it's like a copy and paste of a ballet.
All right, let's go. Drip, drip.
To tell you, even when you cry in your beautiful too, the world is beating you down. I'm around through every move. Girl, you're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, oh, it keeps ringing in my head just for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You'll be my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm giving you all of me, and you give me all of you. On the table, we both showing hearts, risking it all, though it's hard, baby.
Oh boy, now like this, they gas people. I'm sorry, that was absolutely terrible.
Let me speak my mind.
I like the fact that you tried to make the song your own. You were off key numerous times, very flat in different occasions, performed as if you were performing to yourself. I even tried to give you a hint to sing to her. Focus on somebody. Engaged somebody in this audience with your eyes. You came in here, everybody's tripping for you already, you look good. You just literally underwhelmed me, and I'm not gonna lie.
I think that you just need a little bit more training. I think that you have something. I think that you need to just practice more. You need to focus on the people who you look up to, who sing your genre, your kind of music, and just let, I think basically you need to learn how to open your mouth. You didn't open your mouth, you're like singing through the teeth.
About
John Legend sings this song and his whole mouth is open. Like, you can feel it from the inside. So I don't think that you did awfully. I feel like you just lack experience. And I think that you should go back to the drawing board. Don't be discouraged. Just keep training yourself.
Thank you, Ms.
Until you get there, okay?
Thank you.
Basically,
this is why we used to gas people up. Listen, my brother, let me tell you something. I'm one of those guys that usually don't believe the hype.
Bruh, go and work on yourself. You can do it. You have something in there.
Thank you.
Okay?
My brother.
My brother. I'm going to liken your performance to a fine boy that enters the club and all the girls are tripping for him. But when he needs talking, they change their mind. But it does not change the fact that you are a fine boy. It just means that you just need to change your strategy.
That's it.
So come next time with a better package. Baba,
part of performance is good looks, and you already have good looks. The other one, you have a good voice. It was not well brought out, it wasn't well presented, so present it well next time. And the remaining 50%.
Frankly, we're past the auditions, basically. This is the show. This is the show. I don't know if I'm making sense to you. This is the show. Yeah, so.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Get back to work. I want to see you better.
Song.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Why are you guys praying? You're done.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
That's how they started. That's
Cristiano
how they
Ronaldo. Ends. Where is he? Now you be dancing. Bad
you know, say, you two are girls, right? Yeah. Freaking hell.
Yes, sir.
So I just want a very quick question. Very quick question, yeah? This is an introduction day. How old is each one of you? Like, can you tell me how old every one of them are?
I am 15 years old.
I am 14 years old.
I'm 11 years old. I'm 10 years old.
Oh, wow. 9 years
I'm
old.
7 years old. I'm 6 years old.
Ah. Are you guys brothers and sisters? Wait.
This is what I meant when I said what I said the other time.
And what she said the other time was that she needs some energy. So I want to just say something to you guys. You know how we've been talking about personality and energy. You see this little 7-year-old kid right here. Six-year-old kid right here. His facial expression as he was hitting every single move was amazing. And then this, what, out of 13, I mean 14. As soon as he walked in and stood there, he looked at this audience and said, I'm going to impress you. And I told you, I said, watch that kid. And that's the guy flying up and down the place. Chrysolite, Huedon.
My only thing is, I just hope you guys are Chelsea fans.
I don't care whose fans you are. Listen, let me tell you guys something. Who is the leader? You, right?
No.
There's a leader somewhere.
Yes.
So take this message to your leader.
Okay, ma'am.
This competition...
You sound like an alien invasion.
Tough.
Take this message to
Listen,
your leader.
Because I want you guys to go far in this competition, you're going to go back to your whoever trains you guys and tell them to up the ante. Up it. Yeah. Do the most creative dance moves because, you know why I'm saying that? A lot of the other contestants are equally powerful. Do you understand? So the only secret to keep you here for a long time and give you a chance at winning the prize is coming up every time with a way better routine so you can beat the other guys. So this is Expo. So go on, kill it. Because I want you guys to succeed, okay?
I can see the determination on your face, the passion.
So just tell them to create you routines that would wow everybody.
Okay,
you stand a chance, you can win this thing.
Yeah, this
but then you gotta
act.
Go back and yes, tell them to give you guys a winning performance. All the best. Good luck. Thank you. Well done.
God bless you guys.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you, sir.
Good luck.
Bro, I'm really rooting for you. Guys.
Young man, yeah, that 6 year old. Please just tell me your name.
My name is Johnson Joshua.
Justin Joshua.
I swear to God, you are a diamond. You're as like, in, you're precious. You're a star.
Sorry, I know this is not protocol, but is your choreography?
Can you just step aside? I just want to see his face. Just for a few seconds. I beg you in the name of God. It's not faith reason. My brother, well done. You deserve as much credit as these kids so far. You understand? Well done. You guys, enjoy yourselves. You have bribed us.
You are a freaking superstar. I love you.
The Chrysalite crew and their amazing dance piece brings us to the end of today's episode. It's been fun all the way. Rest assured that it gets even more sizzling next time. Coker and our live studio audience, we say,
my name is Stephanie Coker. Good night.
Just like that.